Red wine. The health benefits of red wine have been utilized throughout its history, going back approximately 8,000 years. Historians believe that it was first produced in the European and Asian areas, particularly in present-day Georgia and Iran. It is made by fermenting different varieties of grapes. Health benefits of red wine. It helps with sleep. While people are usually cautioned about alcohol actually interfering with sleep, red wine, which contains a key ingredient called melatonin, can help with sleep. This antioxidant helps to regulate one's internal clock, and besides helping with sleep, melatonin can also help to prevent cancer. It is good for the heart. Consuming moderate amounts of red wine can do a number of good things for the heart. Because it contains antioxidants called flavonoids, drinking red wine can raise HDL levels, which is the good cholesterol that everyone wants. It can also lower LDL levels, which is often described as bad cholesterol. Drinking red wine can also act as a blood thinner, which can prevent dangerous clotting. It may reduce the risk of disease. As mentioned, red wine contains antioxidants that are not only good for the heart, but for the rest of the body as well. Antioxidants can actually repair cells that have been damaged by free radicals and can reduce the risk of diseases such as diabetes, macular degeneration, and certain types of cancer. It contains resveratrol, of all the antioxidants. Resveratrol is probably the one getting most of the attention. Resveratrol is found in the skin and seeds of grapes, and can also help to prevent some types of cancer. But another benefit of this powerful antioxidant is that it can help reverse aging, helping one to have increased longevity. Resveratrol may also help to prevent age-related disorders such as Alzheimer's disease and dementia. Men can benefit from drinking red wine because the resveratrol it contains may also help to prevent prostate cancer. In fact, some experts suggest that men who drink one glass of red wine a day can cut their chances of getting prostate cancer in half. It can protect you from getting the flu. Research shows that by drinking a glass of wine a day, consumers of red wine can reduce their chances of getting influenza by 20%. Drinking red wine while you have a cold could also prove to be beneficial. It helps to calm the mind. For some people, it is common that after a hard day, the first thing they do upon coming home is open up a bottle of wine. This is because red wine is a natural tranquilizer and can help reduce stress and anxiety. Red wine contains vitamins and minerals, though in small amounts. Red wine does contain vitamins and minerals such as potassium. This mineral and electrolyte helps to regulate the heartbeat, aids in protein and nucleic acid synthesis, helps produce energy and convert blood sugar into glycogen. Fluoride. This mineral can help prevent tooth decay, reduce risk of cavities, and keeps tooth enamel strong. Phosphorus. This mineral helps convert food into energy. Phosphorus also helps with kidney function, metabolism, cell growth, and heart muscle contraction. Choline. This vitamin is part of the vitamin B family that helps to maintain overall good health. Choline may also help with memory function and is being used in Alzheimer's research. A great way to get a wide variety of minerals and vitamins. The health benefits of red wine stretch from helping with heart disease to potentially reducing cancer, but always drink in moderation. Healthy tips. For more videos, don't forget to subscribe.